you can't really address everything in the peace process itself, but the peace process could give rise to mechanisms or measures that would be addressed elsewhere outside in the peace process, whether in Congress for legislation or in the executive department